20-year-old Manitowoc man and a 19-year-old Cleveland woman are in custody on multiple drug charges. After a search at an East Side motel on March 3rd, Two Rivers police found drugs ranging from heroin to cocaine. Officers say both are being held in the Manitowoc County Jail as the investigation continues. And now our